Ouais, I'm back. Zero nap. That guy is definitely a regular. And Elon Musk as well. That Flynn guy I recognize. All right. So, as in last episode teasered, I'm planning to do some duping. But it might be kind of difficult on 2B. Wow, the DPS is 16. There's one, this item frame dupe that might be a little bit TPS dependent, and 16 is too much. But I think that everything is fixed on 2B anyway. I just like looked up the first videos on YouTube when searching for dupe. I hope that like something as useless as a Rails dupe might still be active because nobody bothers to patch it. But we'll see about that. So, let me get some pistons. Were those pistons sticky or not? Oh, come on. Fuck my life. Why do people keep talking about sunset? Like, it started to annoy me. Who the fuck cares about sunset? And where's my. Auto reconnect made it quicker though. I doubt it. I actually doubt it. So, yeah, let's harvest a little bit more of the field and then I try to dupe something. This is no fun. It's still not full potato, isn't it? Double V the retard. Poor guy without a W key. Wow, we did it. It's full. Do I need that? Maybe, maybe. Wait, where's all the bread? Wow, my plan of collecting bread for the travel didn't work out, did it? I really need a much bigger wheat farm, do I? One that can feed myself and provide stuff to save for the travel. Much bigger, man. So, okay, let's get going. I need some of those, some of those, some of those, and okay, it was like this. Yeah, might be too. Most likely not, but why not? Then some repeaters. I mean, we have the stone, so let's go. Okay, and then a redstone torch and a note block. Yeah, a item frame. Wasn't that with leather? Does it also require a string? Item frame. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And observers. Do I? Yeah. Let's go with all these valuable items to the Nether. And all to test my. My AFK thing that probably won't work either. Well. Well, well. Oh, wait, 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 wait. When I return, I have to travel so far. Should I, yeah. So, here. Fortune. Anything else I need? Yeah, soul sand, maybe. Soul sand. Found it. Yeah, I don't need that much, huh? I probably need none at all, but... How many observers can you get from? I think one per netherrack, right? Yeah, I won't come back here, right? But let's put some stairs. Maybe someone else will be happy about the stairs. Yeah, let's go for a long travel. was thinking about destroying the portal so that it's more convenient to visit the Nether, but I don't think I need to go to the Nether again. So that's that. Wrong button. Where am I? What is this? Ah, that's my boat. Doesn't look familiar at all. Hello there. Ah, here I am. Wonderful. Yeah, always remember, kids, don't leave chunk trails behind yourself. I'm trying. Haven't really figured out how not to. No! Not again! Must be kidding me. You must be kidding me. Oh, come on, not again. 20 minutes of playtime after like 5 minutes of playtime. Okay, this time I will connect faster, I swear. Okay, now I'll try a different technique. I won't restart my launcher, I will just keep spamming. Come on. Come on. It's a really restarty day today, isn't it? Why do I have the feeling that That's it for day, for today. Fuck's sake. Third time in queue in one day. No, it is back. 25. Come on. Come on. 70. Oh no, and it's full. 80. 90. Come on. Oh, come on. Yeah, that's. That's almost player limit, isn't it? Q. Yeah, that's Q now, isn't it? Oh, it's dead. No. 180, isn't there like 200 slots? Position in Q, 90. Again. I guess see you in the next episode. Bye for now.